America's largest mosque on this side, and jahan par hai church. So Neil Armstrong was from here.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
What about Canada?
They changed the board. Nice.
First on the moon.
वेलकम टू मिशिगन दोस्तों. यहाँ पे वेंड इतनी ज्यादा तेज है कि ये दरवाजा खुद ब खुद बंद रहा. ओह दिस इज द कोल्डेस्ट साइड ऑफ यूएस आई हैव एवर बीन.
व्हाट वी आर इन द टंड्रा.
या सो दोस्तों आज हैं हम इन द हार्ट ऑफ अरब अमेरिका. वी आर इन द सिटी कॉल्ड डियरबॉर्न मिशिगन. एंड ये कम्युनिटी सबसे ज्यादा फेमस है फ्रॉम ब्रिंगिंग पीपल ऑफ डिफरेंट कल्चर टुगेदर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ यू आर फ्रॉम लेबनान पैलेस्टाइन मुस्लिम क्रिश्चियन आप किसी भी कम्युनिटी के हो. दे ट्राई टू ब्रिंग पीपल टुगेदर डिस्पाइट देयर डिफरेंसेस. सो फाइनली दोस्तों वी आर इन द सिटी कॉल्ड डियरबॉर्न द सिटी विद मेजॉरिटी मुस्लिम पॉपुलेशन द ओनली सिटी जहाँ पर इतने ज्यादा डेंसिटी में मिलेंगे आपको. यू नो द रीजन. व्हाट्स द रीजन.
So the Ford company, Ford Automobile Company, which is why Detroit is so big and like why this part of Michigan has so many people, they started here. And a lot of workers immigrated, especially from Lebanon.
And to Ford.
To work for Ford, yeah. Uh-huh. And then more recently over the years, I guess because this was known as an Arab hub uh-huh. in the middle of America, they got a lot more people from Iraq, Yemen, and Syria and Palestine. So
all of the signs are in Arabic as well. Just like little Punjab mein humne dekha, wahan par Punjabi mein bhi likha hota hai in New York.
Yeah, I'm very excited to try Yemeni food because most of the time when you go to a Middle Eastern or Mediterranean restaurant, it's Lebanese food, but Yemeni food is different and it's unique, so I'm excited to try it.
So most of the time it is?
Lebanese.
सो जैसे अगर आप कभी भी मेडिटेरियन रेस्टोरेंट में फलाफल वगैरह कोई भी आप लोगे इट इज गोना बी लेबनीज बट दिस इज यहां पर यमनीज बहुत डिफरेंट यमनीज दिस इज पोमग्रेनेट जूस मतलब थोड़ा सा मतलब वाटरी लग रहा है बट दिस आर दे फ्रेशली मेड इट इन द मॉर्निंग.
And I tried some Yemeni tea. Yemen is actually the birthplace of coffee.
Yemen
is the birthplace of coffee, yes.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's too late in the day for me to have coffee, so I'm just having tea. Okay, I'm gonna try.
What is it?
It's black tea.
Black tea?
Yeah. Oh, it's really good.
Better than green tea?
Not bad, just different, you know.
It's different. Yeah, it is like India masala tea. I mean, same level, yeah.
Pretty similar.
But yeah. It's exact same for me.
So there's yogurt, I think pieces of bread, spices.
And it's like raita, right?
Yeah.
Raita.
Yeah, except it has like more in it, you know.
Shafut.
Yeah. Actually, I'm going to ask. So the bread is inside.
Bread is inside. You thought it came with pita bread?
Yeah, I thought it came with bread on the side, but.
Mmm.
Uh-huh.
That's good.
Really good.
It's not an appetizer, it's like full-blown meal, right?
I know, it said it was an appetizer, but I don't want to eat more because then I won't have room for the meal. But it's so good that I do want to eat more.
So you and Middle Eastern or Yemen dal?
Yemeni dal. Yeah, dal. Or okay. Adas.
So they call it Adas?
Adas, yeah. Oh. Adas. Shorbat Adas. So that's
sharbat?
Lentil soup.
Sharbat? What's sharbat?
Soup.
सूप. ओह तो ये दाल का सूप है एंड दे क्रश्ड इन मतलब इंडियन नहीं मुझे पर्सनली इंडियन दाल जैसा ही टेस्ट लग रहा है बट इट्स रियली गुड. शरबत.
व्हाट्स अल्कोहल इन हिंदी.
शराब.
सी इट्स द सेम. इट्स द सेम रूट.
शरबत.
या देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ ओवरलैप बिटवीन हिंदी एंड अरबिक.
आई सी.
यस.
या
वाओ.
अरबिक कंट्री. ओह
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
She Egypt.
Okay. Yes. And the Egyptian Arabic is a little different.
So, what is this called?
Tandoori bread.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and well, this one?
Chicken abra.
Akda. And this?
This is sahawak, like spicy sauce.
Sahawak.
He doesn't speak any Arabic.
I don't.
Difficult.
Katie in the editing and Katie here. So.
I'm everywhere. You can't escape me. So this is Akda Dejesh.
Akda.
Dejesh. You can't say it. It's a new
from
sound.
From that epiglottis, like Khan.
Yeah. Akda Dejesh. The Dejesh chicken. Potatoes. And carrots. And eggplant, I think. I think eggplant. And then onions and celery. And then, of course, lots of bread.
Yay. Yeah, we call it tandoori bread.
Dejesh. Alapat dejesh, which is diced chicken with mixed vegetables.
Alapat dejesh. Mm-hmm. Chicken with mixed vegetables and here basmati rice.
Yeah. I mean, not basmati rice, but yeah, rice.
This is a cool box to give bill. Wow.
Yeah.
If this is the bill, 56, not that bad.
56?
Yeah, I thought it's going to be 100.
Yeah. Wow, it's a deal.
Yeah.
Masri means Egyptian.
Oh, Masri means Egyptian?
Yeah, Egyptian clinic.
So that is the mosque, the pillars, right?
Yeah.
So this is the biggest mosque of America.
So dosto, abhi hum aaye largest mosque of USA and ye mera first time hai in a mosque of America. And what about you, Katie? Have you been here before? Any mosque?
No, I haven't been here before, but yeah, I've been in mosques. I went to a mosque in the Netherlands and I've been to I think that's the only one I've been in. Maybe I've been to one in the U.S. But in Morocco, they don't allow non-Muslims inside mosques. Oh. I don't know why, but in a lot of other countries, they don't care. So I don't know.
Again, she's supposed to cover her head.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Like a Sikh temple.
Yeah, like Gurdwara.
Just
yeah.
Women here.
Yes, just women.
Yeah.
Is town ka naam hai Dearborn?
Oh, it's easy. It works.
Yeah.
It's easy, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And Jahapur had church. This shows the diversity of America. Everyone was so friendly in the mosque, and Wahapur ek school aaya hua tha to pray. Even then, unhone allow kar diya hume to film and to take photos. Really?
Yeah.
Oh. From Dearborn, we are going straight to US-Canada border in Detroit. And why the crime rate in Detroit is that high, do you know?
I mean, I guess just all those people who lost their jobs.
Yeah.
And because of globalization, काफी companies ने Detroit को छोड़ दिया because of cheaper labor outside of America. इस कारण यहाँ पे jobs कम होगी. Because of that, in the last 50 years, Detroit की population 3 million से गिर चुकी है to 500,000 only. And that's why it is the city with highest crime as well.
Wow, I had no idea it was that big of a decline.
Yeah, so Detroit was third to fourth biggest city in terms of population 50-60 years ago. Now 23rd ban chuki hai, so it's crazy.
Wow.
Be careful, don't take me to Canada.
I just went to the park.
That's the bridge, jo Canada jata hai.
Yeah, I think so.
Detroit River separating US and Canada. मेजॉरिटी जो यहाँ से क्रॉस करते हैं बॉर्डर फ्रॉम डिट्रॉयट टू विंडसर कैनेडा आर लाइक पंजाबी ट्रक ड्राइवर्स एंड अदर पीपल जो कि यहाँ से एक्सपोर्ट इम्पोर्ट करते हैं. सो नाउ वी हैव मेड इट टू द यूएस कैनेडा बॉर्डर. ये डिट्रॉयट का यूएस कैनेडा बॉर्डर है एंड दिस इज द एम्बेसडर ब्रिज. आप यकीन नहीं करोगे, दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेंजरस यूएस कैनेडा बॉर्डर. डू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज डिट्रॉयट इज द सिटी which is so dangerous to live in. Yahan par is city mein, it's like third, this city has third largest murder rates in America. Yahan pe kai towns aapko dikhenge jahan par ghar toote hue hain and those are being sold on auction for $1 to $10,000. aap chahe India se bhi saste ghar yahan pe dhoond sakte ho, but the reason is those houses are broken. And agar aap wo ghar khareed lete ho, एट द एंड ऑफ द डे खरीदने के बाद उसकी इवैल्यूएशन फिर भी $300,000 $200,000 की होगी एंड यू विल हैव टू पे टैक्सेस ऑन इट एज पर दैट कॉस्ट. तो हर साल आपको $3,000 to $4,000 टैक्सेस देने पड़ेंगे इन दोज हाउसेज. सो दोज नेबरहुड्स इन डिट्रॉयट आर वेरी वेरी डेंजरस टू बी इन. तो इस कारण हम भी वहाँ पर नहीं जा रहे हैं. क्राइम रेट इज़ रियली हाई एंड आई हैव कैनेडियन पासपोर्ट, सो इफ आई वॉन्ट टू आई कैन एक्चुअली क्रॉस इट एज वेल. आई मीन आई हैव एंड
And I was like, when? Since when? When did you get that? Why didn't you tell me? How can I get one?
I have Canadian visa, so if I want, I can go, but I didn't bring my passport to Detroit, so this reason I cannot cross it. There is also border patrol. You won't believe it. A lot of people actually try to illegally cross Canadian-US border both places as well. So here in the river, you will see a lot of border patrol. Do you know that?
To cross this border? Yeah. I mean, it's not as common, I assume, as the Mexico border.
Yeah,
but
because,
yeah.
US-Mexico border is like 2,000 every day, but this is like 10 to 20 a day.
Yeah. I mean, that's still kind of a lot.
Yeah.
But it looks like just trucks up there.
Yeah.
Look, there's one regular car.
Yeah, barely any cars. Yeah. And what was his name on the truck?
Oh, there! I saw a Rajpura truck. Is that? That seems like an Indian brand.
Yeah, Rajpura truck. A lot of Punjabi truckers are common.
Yeah.
And across the river, there is Windsor City, where you can see Windsor University, which is very, very popular for students. The scariest city.
It is scary.
Really? You scared?
Is it?
It is a little bit.
Like, there's no one around.
Yeah, like, 2/3 of the population have left the city.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yesterday?
No.